Well, you know, I think people legitimately want to know that elections are righteous. I mean, why wouldn't they? But I think the undermining of the public's ability to trust and to know how to trust in elections is really one of the more severe dangers to democracy today. You know, as long as there have been elections, there have been problems, issues, challenges, and even tampering with elections. That's not new. Those issues are different at different points in history. Starts out with who gets the vote and who doesn't.
Right.
But also, you know, back in the day, communities used hand count votes with the whole public watching. And it was very transparent. It was low tech, no problems. But it was also not private, not secret. And there were very few voters. Now elections are carried out with software and computerized systems in most aspects of elections, and things can be hacked and tampered with and can have failures and bugs and glitches. People need to understand technology touches their elections in many places. How do we know that it's secure? So what we do is look at what are the basics in securing elections. This is the same as securing anything computerized. It's keeping systems up and running. It's protecting data from both malfeasance and malfunction. And it's being able to recover when something goes wrong, having that resilience.